All right, Damian, thank you so much for that. Northern New York getting hit tonight. Clinton and Essex counties declare states of emergency. News Channel 5's Heather Van Arsdale is here with more on that. Heather.
That's right, Stephanie. There are states of emergency. You know, at the start of the day, it was bad outside, but not really too terrible. But as the day wears on, the wind just keeps getting stronger and stronger. So strong, in fact, it took down a very large tree in South Acres Mobile Home Park. Luckily, it missed anything major, but a small bicycle didn't fare so well. The roots on this massive tree looked completely saturated and just couldn't support the weight anymore. Around Plattsburgh, a traffic light at a major intersection where Route 3 connects to Interstate 87 was dangling, clearly another victim of the strong winds. Head over near the lake, and officials have closed off a portion of Cumberland Avenue where it's flooding over. Multiple drains are backed up. There's just too much water coming down too quickly, and the system can't handle it all. The highways also can be very dangerous with all this rain and wind. Look at this BMW. It lost control in the Northway near exit 37. You just saw it earlier, ripping off the front bumper. Luckily, no one was injured. And let's not forget about how all this wind is affecting agriculture. Rolf's Orchard in Peru, New York, told us they lost power early in the day. As for the apple crops, here's what they do to protect them.
Well, every year he uses a chemical that strengthens the apple on the tree. Because you don't want the apples falling before they're ripe.
Of course, everyone has their own way of riding out the storm. We found some people on Route 22B in Peru who are literally riding out the storm in their bathing suits, kayaks, and tubes. It's all good to have fun, but safety officials advise the public, take this storm very seriously. And while we've been out covering the storm, we've seen a lot of people on the roadways. Many people are in shopping plazas. Grocery store parking lots are full, and this is exactly what officials don't want. There are states of emergency declared in Clinton and Essex counties and other areas. That means all non-essential traffic need to be off the roads, folks. So stay indoors tonight. Let emergency personnel do the work that they need to do. Heather Van Arsdale, News Channel 5.